Sean, some beautiful weather this morning. Our first peek at Big Bear this morning. This is our summit camera, and we've got mostly sunny skies across the mountain communities. Unfortunately, we were dealing with quite a bit of fog around the coastal areas this morning. Reports of some low clouds and fog where you are. Tustin with 52 in West Hollywood. Dense fog advisory has been issued for L.A. and Orange County coastal areas through 9 a.m. Also included in that fog advisory, the Central Coast. Wind advisory starting at 3 o'clock this afternoon. Until 3 o'clock on Saturday. North to northwest winds 20 to 35 miles per hour, gusting anywhere between 50 to 55. And yes, still above normal surf through the morning hours along the immediate coastline. Cloud cover across Southern California, not quite as thick as we're seeing over Northern California, and mixed precipitation there. Weak frontal boundary that will cross the area, not bringing us any moisture. Instead, high pressure will shield us from any sort of storms playing a part in our forecast through this upcoming weekend. More an offshore wind expected to develop by Saturday afternoon, and that's going to allow temperatures to rise a good 5 to 8 degrees. This afternoon, too, however, anywhere in the upper 60s.